Hello, Tolleson residents. This is your mayor, Anna Tovar. I'm coming to you with a very important message. Yesterday, I declared a state of emergency for the city of Tolleson. Please know that this decision wasn't entered into lightly. Your health and safety is ultimately our number one priority in the city of Tolleson. The next 2 weeks is an important time for us to help stop the spread of COVID-19. During the next 2 weeks, you'll see two changes in the city of Tolleson. Number one took effect yesterday at 8 p.m., and that was the closures of all bars in Tolleson. Number two, our restaurants will remain open, but they will be only serving you through drive-through, pickup service, or delivery. It's very important for you to try and support our small businesses in the city of Tolleson. So please consider ordering some takeout for them, delivery, or using their drive-throughs. Right now, best practices of the CDC is encouraging us to stop the spread of the COVID-19 by limiting ourselves to groups that are no larger than 10, and also practicing social distancing of 6 feet or more. This is the reason why we're encouraging our restaurants to only serve for takeout, delivery, or drive-through. All of us play an important part in helping stop the spread of COVID-19. We also are encouraging our houses of worship to implement those social distancing and also limiting groups to less than 10. We're also encouraging our churches to go online with their parishioners as well. Please know in the city of Tolleson, our senior center remains closed, our library and our city hall and our rec center. But our first responders, as our firefighters and police, are here to service you and keep you safe. Our trash pickup, again, is working as usual at the regular times and days. Please know, ultimately, your health and safety is our number one priority. If you have any questions, please reach out to us at 623-936-7111. Again, the two main parts will be in effect until April 2nd. At this time, we'll hear from the CDC and see if we need to extend those times. But again, we'll keep you informed every step of the way because together we can help stop the spread of COVID-19. Stay safe, stay calm, and stay at home. Thank you.